Lao Thị Digestive Industry Center create FC case study for industry education. This program supported by Thai Association for Gastrointestinal Endoscopy. FC case study number 14, ESP will get access port hepatic gastrostomy. A 2-year-old male present with jaundice from bile duct injury. Post open colostomy bismuth Starbuck type E3 ILA injury with intact confluence total bilirubin up to 16 and then progressed up to 48 alpha for test very high more than 500 MRCP ESP and PTPD shown complete subhilar structure with suspected left intrahepatic structure Hepatic gastrostomy with gastric access was performed later on. This hepatic gastrostomy with two bile duct anastomosis and gastrogastrostomy. This reconstruction below the lesser curvature. In this case, ESP was performed via gastric access later on. This picture shown greater curvature, lesser curvature, anterior of the gastric wall. And this gastrogastrostomy anastomosis and left side to the direction to go the bile duct anastomosis. You can see we use gastroscope to the gastric acid into the hepatic gastrointestinal anastomosis very easily. In summary, in case of hepatic gastrostomy anastomosis with suspected further bile duct intervention, gastric acid reconstruction gastrogastrostomy is mandatory. ESP from this route is easily performed with conventional device. Hopefully, you can get some small thing from this case presentation. Thank you very much for your visiting our channel. See you in next FC series.